Tuscumbia woman is dead and four others are injured after a wreck in Lawrence County. State troopers have identified the victim as 50-year-old Kimberly Williams. Troopers say Wednesday afternoon Williams was killed when her car hit a bridge and then a truck with four people inside on Highway 184 north of Town Creek. Williams was not wearing a seatbelt and died on the scene. Two adults and two small children in the truck were rushed to the hospital with injuries.